Thanks for watching us tonight. It's certainly not the welcome you'd want for family or friends visiting from out of town. They wake up at their hotel, find thieves.
Yeah, we have been reporting about trailer thefts in neighborhoods and construction sites, but these crooks are finding a lot more in hotel parking lots.
Fox 23's Abby Offord spoke with a man who got more than just his trailer stolen, Abby.
Clay, the parking lot was full last night up close to the Baymont Inn for these hotel guests. Well, one of the victims tells me he had to park his truck out here in the more empty part of the parking lot next to these semis. There were no surveillance cameras. It wasn't his truck that he was worried about, rather what he was hauling inside his cargo trailer, his custom-built Harley-Davidson. When Don Hurst woke up this morning,
I saw it was gone. It's like I just was nauseous.
His custom-built Harley-Davidson gone from the I-44 in Yale Baymont Inn. What an impression Tulsa makes on visitors.
All day I've been mourning. This is almost like losing one of my children.
For 7 years, Don has been riding his tricked-out 1997 Harley-Davidson Softail that was custom-built only for him.
There's sweat and blood in that, you know, only me and the guy that helped me build it will ever know about.
It was more than just its custom paint, light brown, gold pinstripe, and dark brown on the inside.
That bike has everything around it fits me.
You see, Don and his wife are from Arizona. They're on their way to Indianapolis to meet up with family to ride in the Ohio Valley Ride. They stopped in Tulsa to meet with some other family.
That's my baby.
The hotel parking lot was full, so he says he parked his truck and trailer next to the semis. He says there were no stickers, nothing advertising. He was a Harley man.
I just couldn't see that it was going to hurt anything.
What Don didn't know and what the hotel never mentioned, Tulsa police say hotel parking lots are hot spots for trailer thieves. You see, these trailer thieves are bad guys, violent criminals. They're no small town type of thief. They're making big money selling trailers to mom and pops and taking them to auctions.
It didn't take much for him to get through a lock.
Now a treasure gone that's irreplaceable.
Yeah, I can go buy another truck, but I can't buy another bike like that.
As we're learning, trailer thefts are big business in Oklahoma. We're one of the only states that doesn't require registration on all types of trailers. Now, just yesterday, we first told you about how Riverside officers are kicking off their campaign, raising awareness about trailer thefts and giving out these flyers and aggressively going after trailer thieves. Reporting live in South Tulsa, I'm Abby Alford, Fox 23 News.
Thank you, Abby. The Harley-Davidson has Arizona plates. It's B735MJ. Pardon me, the trailer is a silver cargo trailer. The left fender is missing. If you do have any information, call police.